Only real football fans remember these coaches. Prior to getting overpaid by Michigan State, Mel Tucker was an interim head coach for the Jaguars, following the firing of Jack Del Rio, and went 2-3 at the helm. In between Jim Harbaugh and Chip Kelly in San Francisco was Jim Tomsula, who went 5-11 and only lasted one season. A lot of people forget that Lane Kiffin's first head coaching gig was actually with the Raiders in 2007. He only lasted 20 games before Al Davis gave him the boot.